644 divided by 7. 6 is less, therefore next. 64 is not less, therefore with 64. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 64, but not greater. 7 multiply by 9, 63 is not greater, okay. Subtract 64 minus 63 is 1. Next, 14. 7 multiply by 3, 21 is greater. Multiply by 2, 14 is not greater, okay. Subtract 14 minus 14, 0. Next, there is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 644 divided by 7 is here.